and Forbes named Center College number one among all colleges and universities in the South, you could hear the collective gasp from ivory towers across the country. A small private liberal arts school in Kentucky was rivaling the institutions which for decades assumed their place at the pinnacle of higher education. We considered this skepticism and responded the only way we knew how. Be number one again.